Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Tech Guru. Today we will learn how to download Cisco WebEx and how to schedule a meeting in that. First of all, I have to copy this link because we have to download the software. Sometimes it asks for this, so follow the steps as shown here. Choose the boards. Click on verify and click on submit. Otherwise it will directly bring you here to download. Look here, it is downloaded. Now we go to the location where my software has been downloaded. Double click on that. Click on next, I accept, next, install, finish. Now go to this link because we have to sign up to the WebEx, Cisco WebEx sign up. Now click on sign into your WebEx account. Here we have to click on sign up because it is the first time when we are using it. Type your email ID, click on sign up. Now type your first name, type your last name and click on continue. Now your new account is ready. Now go to your email ID and check, you must have a mail from WebEx. Look, open the mail. Now click on create password. Now you have to create a password and it should have all these features that are provided here. So now type your password, click on continue. You can click on save. Now this is the screen that you will get. Now click on schedule to schedule a meeting. Now type the meeting topic, type the password, it should be minimum of 4 characters. Now choose the date and time. Here you have to select the time zone of India. Look, it by default it is showing for Singapore and here it is showing the current time. Then we have to type the email address of the person to whom you want to invite. So first of all, I am going to type my meeting topic. I am typing here English class. Then meeting password. I am typing here 1, 2, 3, 4. From time zone, we have to choose India. Chennai, Kolkata, Mumbai, New Delhi. Choose this one. Date and time. Select the date and time on which you want to schedule the meeting. I am selecting here 10 a.m. in the morning. Then specify the duration, for how much time you want to schedule the meeting. So friends, choose the date from here, choose time, duration, then click on done. Now type one email ID here to whom you want to invite. Right, you can type more than one email ID here. Now you have to click on the schedule button to schedule your meeting. Look friends, your meeting has been scheduled. This time has been shown as per Singapore time zone. These are the two invitees to whom I have invited. This is the URL of the meeting. You can share this URL with any person to whom you want to invite. Alternatively, you can choose this meeting number and password also. Copy this meeting number and password and send to the person to whom you want to invite. Thank you, friends, for watching my video.